Africa is all over again.
Yeah.
Discover with Sally.
Hi guys, welcome to Discover with Sally, and this is another edition of Sip and Spill Sunday. Today I have two lovely guests, Ntebo and Siyeng. These are one of my friends, one of the jolliest. Don't see them looking all depressed. they're usually very jolly. So yeah, they're just behaving for the camera. Anyway, we're gonna be talking about our camp experience. So yeah, we go to church together, and I think most of the time we spent living together was at camp.
At camps.
So, could you define how you found your camp experience, just in general, before we go into detail?
My first experience was really great, really, really great. And I made new friends, like she said before. So I've been really, really happy. It was one
really
of the best experiences.
Yeah, because I feel like we met at camp.
Yeah.
Like we knew each other, but when how we became friends is
camp.
So you, how would you define your whole camp experience?
It was fun, crazy,
very crazy.
That's where I met you.
So in 2008, I remember I was this naive child, didn't know anything, went crazy. And then we got to camp and we started to see the real things that the youth do. What would you say is your memorable moment at camp?
We had quite a lot of memories, ne? Quite enlarged.
But which one sticks out?
You remember that other night? You remember? You don't remember? So
I remember this time annually ma mushushitu. Camp tents. And then this guy and this lady.
I'm not a very naughty child, but that camp,
So guys, for context, at
camps, yeah, there's usually
a lot of activities
that happen. So this particular activity needs dating,
yeah.
And there's a hala. I feel like in the later, because banquet was coming, everyone needed to have a date or something. I don't remember
my potential date now.
I ended up still going with the girl either way because guys.
For three minutes.
But what would you say you miss Honolulu at a camp? Do you want it to come back or not?
I want it to come back.
Why?
Because we meet people there, right?
Mm.
Yeah, away from school, from friends, you know, working places, stuff like that. So we just like to have fun.
Yeah, I felt like in a refund break, you know, when I was talking,
And
it was the simplest of environments.
Oh,
but we're not going to tell her complaining.
And we had so much fun. So it was so much fun. I'd want to have that again and again and again and again.
True. But I feel like they didn't talk camp as well for us. Was almost our first introduction into the dating scene.
Yeah.
Did you find
Mujolo?
Camp Norway. No, in this account. We are still young.
I felt like making one.
I'm going to go to the house.
Boy, I'm going to go to the number one. It's okay, nothing number last.
Inspection.
Why is not you happen to
Abdi. Matiz. Hey, we're not capable. We're not ready to see. We're not capable. Tell me. I cannot room the right thing. The right thing. We're not close. 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 We're What's a going? We hack again. What? One galal like a bull of the cocoa, quiet, come on a good guy. Who came in? And chicken come on a bottle and make it too like it's whatever high. I've got a money very cabulella, one of which are all miserable. They get a ash. Children take a comment of who can. I on your bar are people and go. Ever put in a command, get up to my teeth. Oh, to my teeth up. And just also a salima. You have to come. What's up, to you, sir? Ah, to come to Lien. Ma! At a minute, Lien. Hey, the menu put up. Come up to my sister's on the air. Pet lunch.
Hey! I'm going to go to the school.
There's no perfect beings. All of us are just trying to work out this.
Exactly.
It's part of the experience. I feel like well, now, most of the time, the three of us, for the drama.
That other night, her lot of balance knows how to sing.
Yeah.
Goosebumps when I was yo.
Yeah. Also, Kenan was where a lot of us were exposed to our talents.
Yeah.
It was a great experience just in general.
Happy birthday, but only matter long
say it was. Exactly. But what do you think you learned the most, Kempo?
I learned how to be patient and live with people, different people. You take out a number, or someone on a kubun, or tell me what's going on every day. But still, the good outcome can fail. Not like I did put on the ideas on a fail, but not even lost and some win and a hopon.
I feel like the last camp, and we won!
And we won!
But then that's a really funny
last year, every 5 minutes, I was matter in your mother's day. Bafood, I need the last group. Ever how do you? Can I go boots? Couple.
Night is helpful.
Yes, my hair went to the best either way.
I also learned how to swim.
Well, I can't say I'm a pro, but basically, So now I would say Kempo in what my takeaways from it, I was exposed to people because usually how long I talk on how long nah, I feel like I wasn't really exposed to a lot of characters, but Kempo and Tusori, I should see a lot of characters but 20 minutes and other, so I can learn how to deal with different people. Everyone. And it also helped me to come out of my shell and become, Moto a free nyana khona o atse ya khona a hlanya ha ibo hloka ha understand. So thank you for joining me on this edition of Sip and Spill.
It's Zilka98_98 on Instagram and Tabazilka Matsura on Facebook.
All right.
Seeing Giri Chobokwan on Facebook and Giri on Instagram.
Okay, guys, so follow them on Facebook and Instagram, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys. Mwah.